We're gonna be doing a flat top again today on Joe. I'm gonna start out on top, start with, and just put this comb right in here and just go in. Michael speaking. Hey. Give me about 30 minutes to come on by here. You ever notice they always call during lunch and ask how many you got waiting? Mm-hmm. They don't ask how you went at your lunch yet. They say, how many you got waiting? They always want to come on your lunch break.
Yeah.
Get your lunch break, I reckon, human nature. Of course, I did eat the sandwich. There might still be some mustard on my face, I don't know. You say don't come during lunch, and that's the first time they want to, the first thing they want to do is come during lunch. Wait to lunch, retired and disabled. You'll even get a haircut faster. Thank God for the business stuff. Mm-hmm. Joe, I'm gonna put the window looking at you again, bud.
All right, that'll be good.
I ain't even care that you're 71 years old.
that'll make me feel better, because I am getting younger. Yes, amen.
A little bit.
This is done. They don't know I'm not gray-headed. Most of this, I've just got the light colored hair.
Fade this thing in here a little bit. Hard to beat old flat top, ain't it?
Sure is.
As I'm standing this thing up in here and blending, get a little more height than here. Going down, close this thing up a little bit. It was rough when they invented that. Clipper, I guarantee that.
Which clipper? Hair
cutting. Yeah, hair cutting was before they invented the clipper.
Oh, yeah.
Retro clipper, yeah, it was rough.
Yeah.
Hard business.
I never forget the time they had the clippers. They would use their hands to make it cut.
Oh, yeah. That was a slow go, wasn't
it? It was. And tomorrow is Saturday. That's when they're going to be having the barbecue.
Yeah.
I'll be here. Be around. So you're going to be able to, you're going to go pick your tickets up?
Yeah. Whoops, there goes that clipper. Blade. It's cracked it.
What caused them to crack?
When you step on them like that, they'll crack you.
Oh, yeah.
You didn't hear me crack. Step on that.
Oh, you stepped it. Well, it's plastic. Oh, yeah.
Yep. Okay.
I thought my hair was too tough.
No, it's tough. Yours is no problem. You hard hit it, but you ain't not your hair it that bad. It's just your head.
Yeah, I'll ask Doris to look, and some of the rest of them there. John will be there. He may have been seen. I don't know. He hasn't said, but I'll ask him to be.
Tell him check it out. Check out our flat tops and stuff and everything we're putting on there.
Yeah.
Just set as flat as you can set because it's going to help the haircut to be flatter. when I call this old guy and gets a flat top. Old guy that acts young gets a flat top. Let's put that on. Step up here and get this flat top. It's a good looking rifle. Hold your head up a little bit. Back down a little bit. Can't really tell to you. Just step off and look at it. We're getting there. We're getting there.
Yeah.
Slow but sure. About a 2.5 at the front. Mm-hmm. On the sides here. Get more of that length.
Give me some of that. What did you got? That gel it would keep
the crew comb.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll make this thing look right. Bend it down a little bit. Just want to look down that flat top to make sure it's flat, and then get around at the front and look at it, and you can really see if it's flat or not. The only way to really tell is to look down that. No problem. Hold you up a little bit, Joe. We'll get a little more satisfied with that now.
Mm-hmm.
That's looking like something. Looking like something there.
Yeah.
That's what we want, Joe.
Yeah.
Okay.
Looks good.
right there at it, Joe. Let's look at it again. Find you a woman yet, boy.
Yeah.
Get y'all 71 years old.
I just say, well, is you getting gray hair? No, I'm just getting light.
Put your head down a little bit, Joe.
Well,
let's look at this thing a little closer.
I am better looking than I used to be.
Yeah, but yeah, that's the way that goes. Get better with age, don't you?
Amen.
Must be a preacher, Joe.
Well, I know how to run my mouth. But when I get started talking, sometimes I just don't know when this, because that living water is flowing up. The Spirit of God.
Yeah. Lord have mercy. That thing turned out real good, Joe.
Yes.
That thing turned out real good.
Don't you think I look better than I used to?
Hold your head down.
Yes.
I reckon you do. I don't really know how a man looks. I know I can make his flat top look like. I'm not a good judge of men.
All right.
If he was a good looking woman, I could tell you something.
Amen. Right.
Thank you, Joe.